Real things said in my classroom, part 6.
Miss Rogers, thank you for joining us.
Hello.
It appears that one of your ninth graders wanted to bring something for show and tell today. Is that a sword? It's a katana. We're learning about medieval Japan. Why would you bring that to school? But you said you wanted to see it. A photo, Connor, a photo. You can't bring that to school. But how was I supposed to know I couldn't bring it? How could you not know to not bring a sword to school?